In this example, we calculate the equilibrium constant from initial masses of reactants and products and one equilibrium mass. Our problem reads, in a 40.0-liter reaction vessel, there is initially 1.25 grams hydrogen, 2.75 grams nitrogen, and 18.0 grams ammonia. At equilibrium, there is 15.2 grams ammonia. Find Kc at this temperature. Since we want to find Kc, our first step will be to calculate concentrations of gases. The initial concentration of H2 gas is moles of H2 gas over liters. We can convert the mass H2 gas into moles using its molar mass and then divide by the volume of the reaction vessel. We should get 0.01550 molar hydrogen gas. We can do the same to calculate the initial concentration of nitrogen gas. Converting 2.75 grams nitrogen to moles in the denominator using its molar mass, we should get 0.002454 molar nitrogen gas. We follow a similar process to calculate the initial concentration of ammonia gas, which is 0.02642 molar, and the concentration of ammonia gas at equilibrium, which is 0.02231 molar. Now that we have concentrations, we can create our Rice table. Our Rice table has the reaction as the first row, initial concentrations as the second row, the change in concentration as the third row, and the equilibrium concentrations as the last row. We can plug in the initial concentrations and the equilibrium concentration of ammonia, which we just calculated. To determine the direction the reaction shifts to reach equilibrium, we compare the initial concentration of ammonia to its equilibrium concentration. We see that the concentration of ammonia decreases to reach equilibrium. This means the reaction is shifting left, which uses up product and creates more reactant. Our shift will be plus 3x and plus x for our left side, and minus 2x for our right side. The coefficients of 3, 1, and 2 before x come from the coefficients in the balanced chemical equation. The equilibrium row is the initial row plus change row. Now we can calculate x based on the column for ammonia. We know 0.02642 subtract 2x needs to equal 0.02231. We can bring 2x to one side and the numbers to the other side by adding 2x to both sides and subtracting 0.02231 from both sides. Solving for x, we get 0.002055. Now we can solve for the equilibrium constant, which equals the concentration of ammonia squared divided by the concentration of hydrogen cubed and the concentration of nitrogen. We plug in the values from our equilibrium row to calculate Kc. If we substitute in the value of x that we calculated, we should get 1.09 times 10 to the fourth for the value of Kc.